The research in my lab is focused primarily on trying to understand how ecosystems function, particularly from a soils perspective. So that's, you know, at a basic level, trying to understand what happens in soils and how what happens in soils influences the ecosystem as a whole. But then beyond that, to really understand how human activities, so, you know, climate change, nitrogen deposition, invasive species, how, you know, a whole variety of global changes are impacting soils and then how that translates to the ecosystem as a whole. And in particular, we're looking at the soil fungal community, that is the organisms in the soil that are primarily responsible for decomposition and nutrient cycling processes in temperate deciduous forests. What I love about my job or about my research in particular is, you know, that every day I get to learn something new, I get to observe something new about the environment. And, you know, the natural world is full of really interesting organisms that do really amazing things, and I get to spend my time, you know, learning about those organisms and what they do, and then, you know, as a result, also see what impact we as humans have on these organisms and how we're changing their environment and their activities, and then how that, you know, feeds back to influence the services that ecosystems provide to society. So yes, I love the learning. I love interacting with, you know, lots of different scientists that span the range from the microbiologists all the way up to sort of the ecosystem scale.